Howdy folks, welcome to the backwoods. Today we're going to work on putting up a roof frame. Well, folks, that's going to do it for today. Got a lot done on it. It's starting to look, well, not much, but got the frame up pretty well at least. At least it ain't going to fall down on me. Got it all nailed in place. And put the proper, I guess they'd be rafters or, whatever the beams are. Oh, there's the sunlight. Put the proper beams to go up across here to the support beam there and to the yoga and to the wall. But at least those four old 2x4s are going to keep the main beam up there. And the little ones up front, just extra support, I guess you could say, since it's only a couple nails holding those things in there. And it's always so much fun going up and down the walls and doing the limbo underneath and around the boards. But still, nothing else is a good workout, I guess. Not that I don't get enough of that anyway. Overall, though, pretty good. Although I did lose a pair of shorts in the process, but they're getting old anyway, so I guess that's the silver lining. I can put on, use some new shorts anyway. Take it easy now.